All right, Diggity. I don't know what's going on with you, and you decided you want me to do this just because I asked you, but if you're gonna say yes, can you at least try to complete one game for me? At least, because I don't know why you want me to review you, which you obviously not even putting any effort on any of these games or even trying to finish one game. But all right, I'm just going to advise you on what you need to do because this is just I don't know why I'm doing this, but whatever, man. I guess because it's you, whatever. But okay, so you've been playing Overwatch. I'm surprised you're playing Overwatch on PS4 because clearly everybody since now everybody moved to PC. You kind of stayed on that too. And somehow you have Overwatch on PS4. You don't even put the effort into it. But I don't, man. This is just like 2 years ago we played Battlefield 1, and this is last year we played Overwatch. Probably not even last year. It may probably like May of last. I don't know. I don't know. I'm going with this, but Ratchet and Clank, Walking Dead. Okay, maybe you should finish Walking Dead. I don't know, but And I don't know what to tell you, man. Like, you can't get 3-on-3 anymore. You can still do Battlefield 1. You can still do BioShock Infinite. Obviously, you can do Bomberman Ultra. I don't know why you haven't bothered finishing the game. Don't even bother with Brain Challenge. Just give up on it. Same with Burns Underground. Give up on it. Burnout Crash. I'm probably guessing you need the online trophies. Which is kind of sucks that you couldn't get it, but okay. The Call of Duties, like, put some work into any of these, please. Especially World at War, you're almost done with that. But put get one Call of Duty game complete at least. I don't know, man. Like, this is just, it's like you're not even like trying to impress anybody. You're just playing these games because I should say the crew playing it, but like, I don't know, man. Just finish these games. You can't do Modern Warfare, Black Ops 2 anymore. Just play these games and finish them. Like, Gotham City Impostors, don't bother with that. Groovin' Blocks, finish that at least. You can do Gunstar Heroes, you can't do High Velocity, you can't do Killzone 2, you can finish Lead and Gold. I don't know what's going on with that. Little Big Planet, you can do that. You have a long way to go on it, but you definitely know you can do that. Mag, that kind of sucks, but yeah. Modern Nation, you can't do that. No Mortal Kombat. You can do Pinball and Alliance 2. All these games. Think your top priority right now is probably World at War. Yeah, do World at War. Get your difficulty on, and then I guess finish up everything else that's not harder than World at War, I guess. I don't know. Like, come on, we go back on Deadlock, man. You gotta be playing that. At least finish that. At least finish that. Do something. Do something with this list. Look. You just could have been your first platinum. Just finish Resistance 3. That'll be your first platinum. Maybe that's number one target right there. Do the Sonic games. I know you can finish them. Simpsons, I don't know about that, but yeah, you can't do Warhawk. And this is a game you recommended me to play, and you got even platinumed it. So what I, man, Diggity, come on, man, come on, man. You like making me do this for what? Look, come on, you don't even have a milestone. Just one milestone. What is this? Like, come on, man. I don't know, man. All right. Should I even give you final results or just end the video? Like, man, okay, you know what? Maybe I'll just end the video. I don't know. I'm not even gonna give you a rating. Just finish Resistance 3, and that's basically it, okay? So yeah. Anyways, I'll see you in the next review. Goodbye.
We'll be right back.